Courtney Voss says, months ago, when my husband and I were transitioning to a carnivore diet as a means of an elimination protocol, we both experienced shortness of breath episodes accompanied by some other chest restriction type of sensations, almost like we couldn't take a deep breath. Surely that had to be a result of some kind of deficiency. Electrolytes, it was fairly short-lived, albeit scary. That can happen in scurvy. So given that vitamin C is one of the higher risk nutrients on a carnivore diet, that would be the first thing that I would look at. I'm glad it was short-lived. I think it's possible that there are vitamin C sparing effects of a carnivore diet, but they take a little while to kick in. So as you transition, you had a temporary scurvy, and then you had adaptations that mitigated that. Certainly could be, I mean, it could be many other things. But without doubt, I would look at vitamin C first. And given that it was short-lived, I think that's great, but I think that you should still do some nutritional testing to make sure that you're not in a marginal position on some of those possible things. Thank you, Courtney, for that question. I hope that helps.